It's Star Sunday on a beautiful Super Bowl Sunday in our nation's capital, the home of the defending Stanley Cup champions and Alex Ovechkin, maybe the best two-way player in the game today, Patrice Bergeron. This is game number 999 as we welcome you to Capital One Arena. Just under 90 seconds left for Washington on this power play. Ninth best in the league. Time for fifth at home. Oshie in front. Who sets up? And he wedges wide at the target as he was forced by Joakim Nordstrom. John Forslund, Mike Milbury, Brian Boucher is inside the glass. Capital One Arena here in Washington. Ovechkin busting in for a chance. Shut down. Great save by Rask.
Good strength, obviously, by Ovi. But Rask stays with him and shuts him down. Big save again from Tuukka Rask. A good move by Ovi.
It's off a stick. Rolled around. David Pastrnak hits the line. Send it across for Krug. Now Krejci scores! David Krejci left unmarked and all alone, set up by Tory Krug. And the Bruins break the ice.
Great cross seam pass to Krejci from Krug. Bingo.
I don't know if there's a better guy in the National Hockey League than Tory Krug at making that pass right there. On the off wing, selling like he's going to shoot.
And earn them a victory to end their seven-game losing streak.
Sean Corrali. It's off Orpik. Corrali out of the corner. Wagner, power move. Paddle down for Holtby. Hacks away at it, does Wagner. And Holtby will hang on.
And they're tenacious, and they're tough to play against, and they spend a lot of time in the offensive zone, and they're trying to take advantage of that third pair of the Washington Capitals. Good stuff by the fourth line of the Boston Bruins.
Little pinch by Carlson doesn't work, and the Bruins get it out.
They're just eliminating any kind of time and space the Caps get, and doing an excellent checking job.
And they try to sneak it home, and Holtby comes up big.
It's Pastrnak down low, and Marchand will just dump it out front, and it sort of eludes the vision of Holtby, but he manages to squeeze the pads together.
Off the body and back, Orlov, here it comes! It goes high, it stays in play. Held in by Niskanen. It was off Grizzlick. Smith-Pelly, left down by Ovechkin, off the stick of Rask, a chance! Rask says no! What a save! Travis Boyd in the dead slot.
They seem to be doing it in the last couple of shifts, and it's, you know, been rewarded with some good chances. They have to continue to do that here to finish this hockey game.
A bounce, Carlson in front, Rask again! Outstanding save on the redirect.
Here's the good opportunity by Ovi, and an even better save by Tuukka Rask.
And it's three consecutive shifts for the Caps that leads them to this power play. Let's see if they can convert and get this game tied.
Broken up by Krejci, not out. Ovechkin all the way across. 2 seconds left. Chara gets to it. That's all. Tuukka Rask has become the winningest goaltender in the history of the Boston Bruins. 253 wins as he goes by Tiny Thompson. A shutout for Rask and his second career lifetime win, their first as a team against Washington in 15 tries. 1-0 victory for the Boston Bruins.